Hey, this is Josh Bell, film critic for Las Vegas Weekly. I'm here at the Brennan Theaters inside the Palms with a look at movies opening in theaters this week. First up is Jennifer's Body, the horror comedy from Diablo Cody, writer of the Academy Award-winning Juno.
I mean, she's actually evil, not high school evil.
This one stars Transformers hottie Megan Fox as a demonically possessed teenager who decides to devour the flesh of teenage boys. Disappointingly, as a horror movie, this movie is neither scary nor particularly gory, and Cody's overwritten dialogue really falls flat in the mouths of these teenage characters. It's not funny and it's not scary, so I think as a horror comedy, this one, Jennifer's Body, is definitely a disappointment. Also opening this week is The Informant, starring Matt Damon and directed by Steven Soderbergh.
Would you be willing to wear a wire? We need your help.
This is the true story of an FBI informant at the agribusiness company Archer Daniels Midland in the 1990s who was feeding information about price fixing. Soderbergh decides to frame this true story as a sort of zany comedy, which is definitely a different and refreshing approach, but I think the true story doesn't necessarily always fit within the framework. But overall, it's a little awkward and also a bit of a disappointment. So that's what's opening in theaters this week, and you can check out my movie reviews every week in Las Vegas Weekly.